Surprise, skittity dum and skittity do. I got some spinach for all of you.
Yeah, yeah. Pepeye, Peepeye, Popeye, and Poopeye.
But we hate spinach.
Huh? You gotta eat your spinach if you wants to be strong like your great, 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 great Uncle Hercules.
Hercules. He was strong. He was great. Did he get that way from the spinach he ate?
Certainly. It's a hysterical fact. I'll tell you the story how it happened. Once upon a time, a long time ago, in a distant land far away, there lived the strongest man in the world, and the people's best friend, Hercules. One day while Hercules was riding along in his chariot, he saw a baby boy fall off a tree. Jumping out of his chariot, he ran to the boy to see what happened. Now, so as he can help the boy, he has to get strength. So, he takes a piece of strong garlic and sniffs it. His strength, he pushed and pushed and pushed the big tree into the oit. Hercules was awful strong,
but very tender.
It was garlic that made him strong. Where does the spinach part belong?
Don't come to conclusions. You ain't heard everything yet. Like I was saying, one day, a big, bull-headed bully come to Hercules' neighborhood.
So, Hercules think it him strongest man on earth. In my hands, he feel like dirt. Twice.
Hercules accepted the big bully's challenge to feats of strength.
Stop this, sport.
Gee, Uncle Popeye, it still wasn't spinach what made him win.
Don't interrupt me. I ain't finished yet. So, mounting to mountings, the men challenged each other in a tug of war.
Get ready! Set it! Go!
Good.
and hull. Mine straight. Good.
One good blow and thou art through. You got strength without garlic.
Better than garlic is spinach. So, Hercules, knock the big bully for a row of ash cans. So, kiddies, that's why you has to eat your spinach. Huh?
Ice cream is hot stuff.
You said it, sport.